Oh.
I'm here. I'm staying. So why don't we make the best of it?
Strictly enforced. I will not be drinking too much tonight, so if I see any of your endangered room public, I will send you back here to the penalty box. That also goes for public urination and public exposure. Believe me, doll, nobody's interested in seeing your dick. No matter how small it is! Now, we're still on probation for the slightly misguided balloon episode. These pricks at the administration are just looking for reason to cut our balls off, guys. So I will sacrifice one night of a drunken stupor so my brothers can live the party. Another day! Administration! Except my guy!
You can't bang you just yet. You gotta die first, buddy. I know that's not how it normally works, but it's how it works in this situation.
You want to be my slave tonight?
Me.
Are you stupid?
Slaves get nothing.
Slaves get nothing.
Yep.
Now why don't you get me another drink?
Oh shit, he's gonna do more than that. Fuck. Of the bitch she is, nobody deserves that, man. Nobody fucking deserves that.
Really, you're finishing school? Mr. Robichaud's Academy for Exceptionally Young Ladies. I don't want to talk about me. Okay.
You're the first hot girl I ever met who didn't want to talk to us. Because you had at least something on me, too.
I know you have a boyfriend.
Had. Your heart's still beating. Shit. Oh no. Wow. This is just fucked up on so many levels. Nobody deserves that.
Instruction of my daughter. We're going on a field trip. Jesus, we'll change your clothes. Wear something
black.
Black.
Yes, on Wednesdays we wear black, bitch.